Welcome to aehelp.com's IELTS test preparation videos. Let's talk about the IELTS indicator exam. This exam is a temporary test that is offered to the academic IELTS students who are planning to study in universities and institutions abroad to meet their entrance requirements during the COVID-19 pandemic. Of course, as many of you know, IELTS exams have been canceled for most of the test centers around the world. However, if test centers are open in your area, then you need to take the exam there and not the IELTS indicator exam. According to the official IELTS, IELTS indicator does not replace the official IELTS exam that you do at your test centers. Rather, it is meant to be a temporary solution so that you can continue your applications for university and make sure to be able to get in for your next year admissions. Now, let me tell you a little bit more about the IELTS indicator exam and give you some tips and tricks on how to do well for this version of the test. The first step that you must take before you consider registering for the IELTS indicator exam is to check if there are active IELTS test centers in your area. If the test centers in your area are open, then you have to register there. This is always changing. Because of the COVID-19 situation, some test centers in some countries are closing, while in other countries, they are opening up. So make sure you check the most current news and see if test centers in your area are open or closed. Second, not all academic institutions accept the IELTS indicator exam. Although the IELTS indicator is an official IELTS product, it is not a replacement for the official IELTS, and therefore not all institutions will accept this. Also, even if your institution accepts the IELTS indicator exam, they may request at a later time for you to sit the official IELTS exam once test centers reopen. So keep these points in mind when you make your decision. Now, here are some key features about the IELTS indicator test. In many ways, the IELTS indicator is similar to the computer-based IELTS exam, except instead of doing it at a test center, you do it from home, using, of course, your computer. Make sure that you have a stable and fast internet connection. Avoid using satellite, dynamic, and VPN connections. As well, make sure that you have a good camera and audio system for the speaking portion of the test. The IELTS indicator will test you on the listening, reading, writing, and speaking the same as the official IELTS. It is a time test, just like the other versions of the exam, and you will do the speaking interview through video chat with a native English speaker. Then you will get band scores for each section and an overall score, just like with the other versions of the exam. Again, make sure that you have a good internet connection and that you are comfortable using your computer. Of course, being able to touch type, which means looking at the screen while you're typing, is a very important skill to maximize your scores. So before you apply for the exam, work on your touch typing skills. I have included a link for a free English touch typing tutor that you can use to improve this skill. All right, now let me tell you a couple of other important details about the IELTS indicator. IELTS Indicator is similar to other versions of the exam in that you need to do the listening, reading, writing in one sitting, which will take you about 2 hours and 40 minutes. Your speaking section will be either a couple of days before or after these sections. Now, for the speaking, you have to keep a couple of important tips and tricks in mind. First of all, you're meeting with the examiner through your camera and microphone. This means that you have to be even more expressive than if you meet face to face, and even more confident. The camera acts like a bit of a filter, so you don't have as much facial and body language available as when you're sitting in the same room. Therefore, you have to be even more expressive than usual. Be a little bit melodramatic, about 10% above what you would do if you were sitting in the same room. Also, be extra expressive. Make sure to include explanations and examples for your answers. Be confident. Now, let me give you a couple of more tips and tricks to do well on the IELTS Indicator. Since the IELTS Indicator is a computer-based exam that you're doing from home, tip number one, you need to make sure that you have a comfortable, quiet environment to do the test. This means if you have friends or family living with you, ask them to leave during your exam. In addition, learn the computer keyboard shortcuts for copy-paste for the test. I've included some of these shortcuts in the stream description because you can use these to be more efficient when you're reading, listening, and answering questions, as well as in the writing section. So practice these shortcuts using the control and command keys so that you can improve your time efficiency. Also, make sure to do as much writing practice on your computer that you're going to use for the test before you sit your exam. You need to be comfortable with the keyboard that you are using. Try not to borrow someone else's computer or use a new keyboard. Use one that you're comfortable and familiar with. My next tip is have notepaper and pencil ready. Of course, you will be doing the exam through the computer, but notepaper and a pencil can be very valuable to jot down ideas and do some planning for the writing section. All right, now a little bit more about how to register for the IELTS Indicator and find out more information. To find out more information about the IELTS Indicator and to register for this version of the test, follow this link, also included in the video description. To get ready for the exam, please visit our premium package at aehelp.com, where you can connect with other students and tutors to practice your online speaking, as well as get access to over 100 hours of video lessons, a fully interactive course, and original practice exams. Join our premium package today. Begin learning for success for the IELTS Indicator and other versions of the exam. Subscribe to our channel. Click over here. Watch another video. Click right up here. And click our IELTS Hero to join our premium package and get access to all of our videos, practice exams, and a fully interactive course.